Not so sneaky. Some of those elite guards that I have to wear down. Kinda doesn't make a lot of sense to me.
To do that.
A moment.
After Tetsujin came the 100 years of darkness. Only when the Sumo was nearly gone did the battle stop. Under Otomo the Hungry, who wrote these poems, we bound ourselves to a code of honor.
Gluttony, lust, and rage enslave us. Our appetites make us up.
Guard. That guy. I'd be more concerned if you had bought a super scope for your cousin recently.
Is he dead?
I'm not getting hidden bonuses for those. Didn't look like I was anyway.
Come
on.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
Listen. I heard something. I gotta turn it in. Check it out. There is someone there.
That one felt pretty good.
Who the hell is this guy?
Kind of just feel like picking his pocket and leaving. Just leaving him scared. But no. that's cool. Should probably grab that at some point. I didn't really look at any of these.
There's Carja, hiding like a coward while his guards do the fighting.
There aren't even any guards, are there? Yeah, purple beam is a motion detector, so I can't move at all when in that beam. I thought it was gonna be. I thought it might be a way to get those guys disabled very easily. Oh, what? Back to the start.
If we shut off that generator, we'll bring down the lasers, and then nothing will stand between us and Carja.
Okay. The way to do that is from the other side. Not the way.
Thank you.
Man, that was close. Oh, God. Lesson learned. I like that they didn't even try to turn that into something that it wasn't going to be. Businessman all of a sudden starts kicking the ninja's ass.
Wait. What is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if Azai brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did Azai make you accept the mark for this?
Oh.
Have you thought about not killing yourself?
Nice.
Yes, I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor. But watch yourself, Dasan.
Please. You must spare yourself. At least until we know what's really going on.
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies.
And now, we have their weapons, and their technology.
Zai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come. Stop him! He must not get away.
Now that is a Metal Gear reference, if I've ever seen one. I like it. Actually, I want the smoke bombs.
Before the restoration, as the other clans strayed and disbanded, a merchant sold us a secret.
Hey Jay, how's it going?
He led us to a flower whose petals burn with toxin.
Dosan's trail leads here, the source of the ink in your marks. If Azai has a secret, it's in there. These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps, and whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off.
Yeah, that was not so smooth.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps. And whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off.
Stormbluff Isle, I think it was called.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps. And whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off. The wood is rotting. The stone is coming.
My god. I gotta pay attention.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps. And whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off.
Oh, can I? No, I guess not.
The wood is rotting. The stone is crumbling.
Oh, I can't. Oh.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps, and whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off.
This is unbelievable.
These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps. And whatever you do, don't get caught. They'll torture you for days.
So even if I knock them to the ground, they're still alive, is what I'm taking that to mean. So I can get them off the ground, but or off the walls. I still gotta jump them.
Thank you. wood is rotting.
God damn it.
The stone is crumbling. Does anyone still live out here? These bandits are tricky and ruthless. Watch out for traps. And whatever you do, don't get caught. I'll torture you for days and let the insects finish you off. Crumbling. Does anyone still live out here?
Was this already broken? I know I heard something around here. He got someone.
Sam, I can't see a thing. There are more traps inside. Remember to use the mark of Farsight, so you'll know what you're getting into.
Spotted at the edge of town.
Must be somewhere else.
The half-dead rat has...
Hey! It's him!
Break him first. Hey! Hey!
That's not what I wanted to do at all.
Where is he?
That's what I was trying to do.
When I got here, the bandits seized me. They tried to make me give them the marks. I refused. Water sand's not worth much. But I have my honor. You must save me. Find the key to unlock these chains, and find the tools they stole from me.
Hey, guy.
He got someone!
Meant to grab him.
He will not be so lucky twice. Hey, there he is!
The Sumi is usually kept underground, in an airtight chamber. A chamber just like this one.
Are you okay?
Oh, shit.
Get closer.
Not liking these booby traps much.
Hold up. We still need to get at the ink.
Okay, where's the ink? This is taking longer than I thought it was going to.
That must be the jailer. Who knows what he did to Dasan to try to make him cooperate.
I'll be right back, guys. I'm just gonna run downstairs for a sec. try that again. Forgot where I was going. Whoa, that's not good.
I have failed. In the greenhouse, in the beds of dry dirt, the flowers are dead. I check them all and find just one. Fly, choose it. I crush the insect with my fingers and feel childish.
Look, Dosan's tools are up there. I guess they were still hoping they could force Dosan to use them.
Why don't I hear screams? Come on. Hey,
I have him.
He's here.
I almost made it. I can outrun those lower ones, I think. No, that was because where the thing was last time. My bad. I gotta go back to the dude. Yep. Taking the dirt.
What was that? I've never seen a storm this bad. It's so thick. Hey, you've seen
it's three. Him.
He's no here.
Someone is down.
Rest now. We will find him for you. We will find you.
He must be somewhere else.
Maybe he fled.
I've never seen a storm this bad. It's so thick that
I hear something.
I know I heard something around here.
I heard something.
Shit. Well, pretty bad run. Bad stretch.
Better year. Maybe more. As I knew about it, he must have. You must stop as I. That means I must give you the last mark.
We can't just leave Dosan here. He deserves better than being left for the vultures. Dosan should be laid to rest at home, in the shrine. I'm ashamed that we must leave him out here, alone. Your trials are over, Dosan. I pray we're as brave when we stand before ours. Can you feel the effects of the final mark? Nobody has borne it for years. But the legends say that you'll move so quickly, it'll seem as if you vanished in thin air. I hope that's true. I can't see another way to get out of here alive. To leave everything behind, except your dark. Let's hope that's enough to get out of here. Those things will have a harder time following us if we split up. I'll meet you outside the ruins. Be careful.
He's here.
What can I do to grab? Not be able to kill these guys like without stunning them. Oh, I see, it's got a cooldown. That makes a lot more sense. For the darts to stop.
I know I heard something around here.
Damn sniper.
Forever.
I don't know if there's another way out there.
He got someone. It's clear.
We will find you. He must be.